mouth?
With your fucking mouth.
Delightful queen of the pines.
Quick, I'm all set to chow one fish.
Sir.
Make it quick.
Sir, is this number 16?
I do not.
No. Good point, Roy.
Yes, Roy, good point.
The thing is, but I'm all set to fry one fish. You gotta fuck off. Three, I'm not trying to be rude, but it's time to fish fuck. Can you just...
R.G. Wartinger!
I'm R.G. Wartinger. You come in here and...
Of course.
What a simple mistake we have made. Tell me then, you are not familiar with one Bill WQ Riley Stein?
Look, I don't know any of them guys. You gotta get the fuck out. You gotta get out of here now. Fish time. Fish time! You fish!
That's the other one.
Thank you.
Hey. Come here. Sit down, have a seat. Come on. God damn it, it's 10 o'clock!
10 o'clock. Time slices.
Something I was supposed to tell you.
Here's some crust.
Jump, 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 jump.
Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
7 o'clock, 7 slices.
Ha! Oh man, this is fucking brilliant. Hey, would you get me that wine over there?
Slice.
Nah, damn it, wine.
Pizza Robot Butler do not know wine.
Hold on a minute.
Hello, Bill. Surprised to see me.
And did they send you? I ain't going back there. Stab me in the face and shit. I'm not going back
there. Oh, don't worry, Benedict. I'm not here to take you back there. Roy doesn't even know I'm out of the pile. I'm here for you. I'm here to take you somewhere else.
we talking fucking here? Because I'm into some fucked up shit if we're talking about fucking.
Oh, we're talking fucking. We're talking you and me, and we're talking fucking. However you want it.
Oh, piss, man. I've always wanted to do fucked up shit with you fucking and doing the fucking ever since. Ever since way back. Oh, fuck.
Are you ready, Benedict? Is it hard?
No. Need me something. Go use that bathroom over there for a second. Up without you, huh?
Hello, sweetheart.
Anne, we've got him, Anne.
Oh, good job, baby. And, what about Fishy here?
Well, Anne, we really could use all the books we can get these days, if you know what I mean. I mean, kill him.
Oh. That's it. Fuck you. My toothpicks at the cell phone calls. Oh.
Anne? Roy, I would like to make a proposal to you. Let's go save Anne's life. Capital idea, Roy.
Thank you.
Look at how dead they are. We wanted them both dead, and now they're both dead, and we'll have their books.
Great observation, Roy.
You were always a bitch at me. Quiet now, Roy. When we get back to the pile, you may watch us hump if you like.
Ooh, let's get back then, and quick.
Slices.
Jump, 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 jump